What's going on, guys? KMLC World Traveler, aka Soul Brother 415. And this time we've stepped out of San Francisco and we were in downtown Oakland and we were gonna have Soba Ichi. This place I've heard is amazing. Soba is supposed to be some of the best in all of California. We're gonna give this place a shot and check it out. Let's go. Look at this pork belly. Oh my goodness. I'm in love. This pork belly is amazing. I am about to have two different versions of soba, cold and a hot one. We're gonna try the cold one first. Food here is amazing. You have to try this place. It's so good. I'll put the address at the bottom. So definitely come by and check this place out. So here we go. So this is the cold soba.
What you gotta do is take it you have to be like
Alright, so had the cold one. Now it's time for the hot soba. Smell. Oh my goodness. Enjoy. Well, you don't get to enjoy. I get to enjoy. You get to just watch. But I'm here for you, so I'll eat it for you. Also, it's very different, but equally amazing. Alright, so we have the cold soba, we have the hot soba. Now, this is the soba you. So, this is your cold dipping sauce. And then, actually take the water that the noodles were boiled in, and you actually pour it into your cold dipping sauce. So this is your soba you. Smells delicious. It's so good. It like warms your soul. The smell is amazing. The warmth, the flavor of the broth, it just, you can feel it really like running down your body. It feels so good. So